Rosie, about 10 million of us today marching.
Around the world, millions of people don't want this war.
We have never gotten justice through war.
We don't believe the lies being fed to us through the media.
Y'all speak with one voice for peace.
I've been walking through your streets, where all your monies are made, where all your buildings crying and clueless neckties working.
Revolving fake on houses.
Housing all your fears, desensitized by TV. Overbearing advertising, god of consumerism, and all your crooked pictures
looking good.
Mirrorism, filtering information for the public eye, designed for profiteering. Your neighbor, what a guy.
Every time you drop the bomb, you kill the god your child has born.
Modern globalization, coupled with condemnations.
Unnecessary death,
medical corporations, puppeting your frustrations with a blinded flag. Manufacturing consent is the name of the game. The bottom line is money, nobody gives a f***. 4,000 hungry children leave us per hour from starvation, while billions are spent on bombs, creating death showers.
As a Vietnam vet, I do not believe a war should be fought in America's name.
It's the most ridiculous thing.
I'm here because my brother is in the Navy and we want him to come home alive.
I hope it's never gonna happen.
We just need
una guerra y queremos la paz.
I don't understand why dropping bombs on children is the best way to achieve peace.
Wow.